so I'm gonna go.
Oh, that was a quick decision.
Charles, he's doing it.
That's great to finally, you know, you're so sure of yourself. Because you are, right?
Yeah, I'm ready.
You're so yeah.
Yep.
Yeah.
It's just gonna be 6 months. It's supposed to be really chill.
I'm so excited for you.
No, these are tears of joy. I'm crying tears of joy.
Charles, I'm gonna be supportive. I need you to talk some sense into this fucker.
And so that's your plan. That's what you're gonna...
Yep.
Okay.
You and your father are gonna talk for a second.
Get your ass in here.
He doesn't want to talk right now. It'll just be you and me. Don't do it.
What?
I said I'm so excited. I'm so excited for you. Things are changing for you so quickly. Such a quick time that all of this has happened. You know, things can change so quickly and then you can change them again. You know, you don't have to make one decision and stick to it. I always say a quitter is bitter, better. That doesn't really work. You know I love you. You know I love you. Listen, there's gonna be some crazy people out there. You got your pepper spray. You got your taser. You got your pocket. Do whatever you have to do.
And my favorite color is pink.
Well, my name's Arthur and my favorite color is green.
Get out! Nobody wants you here.
Oh my god, what?
I just said that's crazy because my favorite color is green too, but that's fine. I won't take your answer because I wouldn't do that to somebody else. My favorite color is blue. Fact check it. That's the truth. Don't even...
Quiet! Quiet! Mm-mm. Come here for a second. Mm-mm. No. Date, month, year. I was just looking through the quiz. I just graded it. Okay, can you see this? I didn't think that was normal either. Yeah, did you get good sleep? What's going on? Tell me everything, okay? You don't have to tell me, okay? Is it the parents? It's mom and dad? That's what I thought. Here's what I'm gonna do, okay? And you can't have people knowing I'm letting you do this because I'm not supposed to do this. I'm gonna put it in. As a tardy, not an absence, a tardy, because it'll come up as a zero, okay? The system pushes it through. So I'm gonna do that here. It's gonna show up as a zero, and it's gonna be okay, because I'm gonna have you come in tomorrow, retake the test, if you want to, which I think you should, because, you know, college is right around the corner. It's gonna be so easy. Just like 30 minutes of your time, just study the night before, okay? And it's gonna be fine. I'll have you retake it 50% credit. Don't tell anyone I'm doing this because I'm not supposed to. But I'm just gonna put it through. No! Mm-mm. I'll be. One sec. So I'm gonna put it through, okay? It's gonna be okay. I know, and it happens. Because I've been there, and I wish I had someone that did this for me.
Good morning. Get settled. Welcome to the arts class. I don't want this class to be a burden on you guys. I actually have a passion for what I do. When I was traveling through Puerto Rico with this passionate lover, a friend of mine, he told me the grass grows in many shades of green. And that stuck with me because I think that is like all of us. We come in many different shapes and sizes and personalities, and that is an expression of who we are. I believe that arts are a wavelength to the soul, and I want you guys to live freely in here. I want you to express who you are. This is not a grade. We're not going to have grades. Hey, we're skinny dipping with all your childhood bullies in the other room. It's an indoor pool made of jello. You want to come join us?
I got nothing. No, we're missing something. We've tried everything, but the fraction is giving us an inconclusive radiation. Maybe we need to look at it from a different angle. What are you suggesting?
Hand me that marker.
We were looking in the wrong direction. What are you getting at? It's so simple, how could I have missed this?
When we throw the equation away, we're given the answer.
And what's that?
Pi.
That is stupid as shit.
But that's not what I told him, so it didn't...
Oh, you got a little something in your...
What'd you say?
Nothing.
No, you just said something.
What? No, I didn't.
Where was this? How'd that work out for you?
I'm sorry.
I'm not. And you made it. I wouldn't have been that lucky. You're very lucky. Okay. What'd you learn from that experience? I mean, if it were me, I wouldn't do that again. That's good. Okay.
Now you have been promoted. You are now one of my elite employees.
The doctor said I might not make it next month.
Oh.
Do you care that I'm gonna die?
Yeah.
Oh, that's not...
Wait.
I'm waiting. Is there something?
And did you guys want to see a dessert menu?
I think we're...
Well, you talk.
I'm taking Bebop to the K-pop store today.
I'm so happy. I love K-pop.
How much is it? It's on the house today. Yeah, it's fine. It's just $2, so. You can take it. You can take it right there.
No.
Bro, if you don't just take this guy.
Who is Duffy?
Duffy is my muse, and he also runs the cult that I'm in. I'm a member of. I'm the high priestess.
So what is it you do? Okay, like, for work? But how do you do the physics? I don't understand. Is it quantum?
Sure.
You're a drug dealer.
No, what? How? What?
I mean, I've been kidnapped a bunch of times where it's just like you wake up in like a truck and the truck's moving and stuff like that. Yeah.
Trisha?
Yeah.
Pause? Sorry, what?
Yeah, I got kidnapped. Well, I guess, I don't know if it's kidnapping if you're over 18, but I was 19, so.
Get mommy a bottle of the good juice. Get mama a bottle off the top shelf. Thanks, sweetheart.
Oh my god. What are they looking at?
You?
Oh shit. It's impossible. You can't kickstart a harmonious being of this magnitude without a bit of quantum physics and a little phosphorus to kickstart the reactor. And we can't get any of that this late at night. Unless you know a man at the White House, which I think our friend does. Let's go to my lab. My name is Doctor. What do you know about quantum physics? Okay, settle down. What are you guys laughing at? Who did it? Which one of you did it? Just fess up? One of you guys...
I don't know.
It didn't just magically appear. Who put it on the board? You think this is funny? I'll wait. We're not gonna leave class until you tell me who did it. Don't get up.
Anyone? I can wait here all day. Don't get up.
Okay, I did it. For fuck's sake! But I don't know if he really likes me, though.
What do you mean?
Well, he offered me a ring, but he said, he didn't say, will you marry me? He said, will you be mine? And I'm like,
bitch.
In what context? I asked him, I said, so what do you mean? And then he ran away. Oh my God.
Oh, what?
Oh my God.
What?
Oh my God.
What?
I'm a Cancer.
You have what?
No, I'm Zodiac. Bitch, you think you're the shit, but you're not even the fart. So don't make me start. I'll pierce right through your heart. So please be smart, for I tear you apart. Thank you.
Hey, I was just wondering if you could,
Hi, what?
Hello, I'm transmitting an SOS. SOS, we hit some turbulence. We hit some turbulence. Diva going down. Diva down.
And that's why the divisible needs to be multiplied by... What could possibly be more important than geometry right now?
Her grandma died.
Oh, wait.
Well, she's already dead, so...
You're coming with us.
I don't think I can.
You're not doing anything. What do you mean?
Yeah, I'm just not up to it.
You're not sick. Are you sick? No, well, you're not sick.
In a way.
I, you know...
A little delusional. One time I thought this guy liked me for a while, but it wasn't really anything.
Don't worry, I'm a little delulu too. One time I broke into this guy's house to kill his ex-girlfriend.
Oh, that's not... Hey, you both like hiking. We think you should get married.
Oh, you drink coffee?
Why don't you two fuck?
Nothing makes me scared. Do you see my hands? Do they look like they're shaking to you? No.
It's because I don't want to...
Let's go get drunk at an Arby's. I mean, talk about our feelings. Sorry, kill someone? I don't...
Girl, I got your damn, flower, you know.
I'm sorry, what?
Oh, they're just trying to tell you your tax identification documents from the IRS government for the 2023 fiscal year are on the kitchen table downstairs.
This is one from you.
Yeah.
I've been wanting this so bad. Thank you so much.
Is that the right one?
No, I love it. Thank you so much. Yes. No, thank you so much. Thank you. Yes. No, thank you so much.
Everybody always saying something about caffeine. I don't know what you're talking about.
I'm over here.
I don't know what you're talking about. I feel great. You know. Woo!
Whoa! Who's that?
That's you.
I don't know.
Who's your biggest inspiration at the moment? Biggest inspiration, I'll say... Your mama.
Honestly, we could just decide later.
When?
We'll figure it out as we go.
Go where?
We'll play it by ear. Hey, Diva. We're calling you down into the Slation for the transvestigation led by Detective Fierce. My dog died peacefully in her sleep.
Oh.
Wait, can you help us bury her?
Oh.
Hey, Alex. Thank you so much for thinking I'm a diva and an icon, but let me spill some tea for ya.
Hey.
What do you need?
I just wanted to say hello.
Hey.
What's up?
Why?
Did you?
Oh, you know, sometimes.
Fucking hell.
Okay, you don't have any cavities, but you should feel some shame. Can I tell you a secret? Something I've never told anyone before. Yeah, what is it? No, never mind. I will literally kill you.
Was it a guinea pig? Yes. But in my defense, I was really hungry.
She was hungry.
Yeah. Yeah, I was hungry.
She was...
We've all been there.
Yep. We haven't all been there. She was hungry. Okay.
Yes, exactly.
Okay.
Listen, Diva. You can tell me anything. We don't care if you date girls, boys, or, you know, anyone.
No, it was good. It was good. It was just a little bit hard to discuss because he's never had sex.
Hi.
What are you guys talking about?
Oh, we're just discussing government regulation about the fossil fuel industry.
I can do Thursday, but only after 6, I have an appointment. No, I could do 4 a.m., but maybe more like
what
3.
What if instead we did nothing?
Yeah, but then we had to go home because we were tired.
No, we didn't. We went to the clubs after.
Nope.
Yes, yes. No, I know you remember. There was like somebody you didn't want to invite, Mavi or something. I don't know. What are you, you know I can't read lips. She's in the room with us. What does that mean? Abby, do you know what that means? But after that, we called off the wedding.
Oh, I'm sorry.
It's okay.
Have I told you?
What?
I'm not marrying him.
Oh my God, I'm surprised.
Cancel your plans, the marriage is not happening.
Bitch, you're gonna have to find someone else.
I know, I just... we might not be getting married after
okay,
all.
Might is new, but this information is
that's
not.
That's right.
Stop.
Oh my God. I almost hit them.
Oh my God, you're here. Everybody say hi.
Hey.
Did you bring a dip?
Yes, but I'm so ready for the next season. Like, we just need more euphoria. And I don't think I can wait until next year. It's going to be too much for me because I love that show, you know?
I'd probably have to say that Abraham Lincoln was assassinated on April 15th, 1865.
It's going great. It's going great. I just blocked him on everything.
Oh.
But I'm hoping he finds a way to reach out, you know, so we can kind of just yell at each other.
Oh.
And then maybe get married and then kill each other so we can be buried in the same cemetery.
Hey, I...
Get the fuck out of my house!
You wanna go get boba, girl?
I mean, I'm free whenever.
Me too, so. I can do literally whenever. Whenever.
Okay, we could, you know, we could plan for, like, 2023. What did you wanna do? You know?
I'm down for whatever.
We could do, like, a vague activity in California, in the state of California. Yes. Or Paris.
Yes.
I don't know how we'd get there, but I, you know, I'm whatever you wanna do.
I'm feeling just a little bit frail. Haven't been eating that much, so I don't know if I look like scary thin or anything.
Nope.
What'd you do today?
Well, I went to the doctor and they ended up having to take blood, and it's usually not too bad. I think they hit like a nerve or something.
That sounds
so. It was kind of like it felt weird, like going in, and then they had to re-poke it, so it was like going in and out, and I just.